Oh, I hope you can see this. Second part of a video from Northwestern Pennsylvania. Just moments later. Coming again. I'm not gonna number these, but they will be in sequence as best that I can get them to show. That's why I'm moving it just slightly, because I'm not looking at it. Northwestern Pennsylvania. Well, after two, it's getting as my sorry about that. Sun said it's actually bouncing off, and if you look down in the lower right-hand corner, you will actually see the eclipse occurring because the sun is shining rays of light from the Lord down upon us. Oh, this is awesome. But down in the lower left-hand corner, I should say, is where the eclipse is reflected. Okay. To my left is the reflection. Listen. Hear the animals that come out at night? Oh, that's so cool. You can hear the grasshoppers. Oh, now it's moved to the right side.
Yeah, I can see it a little bit.
To the right side of my screen now. It's now moved to the right side, the reflection. Thank you, Lord. Oh, those rays are beautiful. It's cool how it's reflecting. Look at how close it is now, the reflection of it. Look at the blood moon. It looks like, wow. It reflects. Okay, I gotta take it easy on my lens, but there it is. See it, people? In the red. Cameras distort it when you do it this way. I'm not using any filters or anything, so I gotta stop here for periodically so I don't burn my lens out. Oh, look at that. Look at the way that's reflecting. Look at how the moon's look at the red. Isn't that awesome? You weren't supposed to say that. He put it through. He said as soon as I took the camera off of him, he would get it in. Of course, that's Steven with the football. It's not.
Discount double check, baby. Discount double check.
Into the receiver's hands. Okay.
Small hole.
There you go. He's looking. Ah! I'm stepping. He's looking at the solar eclipse. How's it look, Steven?
Still looks like a sun.
Well, I know that.
No, because it hasn't quite fully came through. You know, the moon hasn't really gotten right really in front of the sun yet.
Yeah. We're not going to get the full eclipse because we're not in the full path. But here in about 10 minutes, roughly, it'll be at its full potential.
Sweaty.
Okay, we're just minutes from it being prime in our area of northwestern Pennsylvania, and as you can see how the moon is going over with the reflection in the red, very unique how you see it through a lens. Very awesome. We've also got a plane flying somewhere up here in the sky. I can't find it. Where is it at? There it is! The dude is flying in the sky. Right towards the sun. If I keep rotating, that's crazy. Where did he go? The dude that was flying, the helicopter's flying right into the sun. Oh wow, right there. Look, Steven through here. Oh my word, Steven.
I can see it. Yeah, I just had to take and slowly move it.
This is...
It's kind of actually hard to actually see it through that because there's so much glare.
Yeah, but you get the reflection, which is through the lens of it. Oh my word, that's almost 3/4 of it. That is so cool. And we're pushing 3 o'clock now. Pushing 3 o'clock. Yep. It's almost 3. So this is awesome. We're at the height of it.
Almost over with.
At the height, it's not over with. It's got to go on the downside then.
Yeah.
So we're now at the height of it in northwestern Pennsylvania for the solar eclipse, as you see with the reflection through my lens. We'll take a couple more here in a little bit as it goes. Oh, you can hear the animals. Want to go to sleep. They're messed up a little bit with it. Okay. See you guys in a little bit. Okay, people. That is the last right there you see. Of the solar eclipse. Very edge of it. As you see the reflection right there. Hope everybody had a blessed day. Everybody, let's come together in peace. We love you. God bless.